So the first thing we are going to need are seven desktop computers. You can have refurbished Core i5 computers at 20,000 shillings each. This gives us a total of 140,000, and we can have 10,000 for the software. This includes Microsoft Office and the software for billing clients at the Cyber Cafe. So for Microsoft Office, if you buy the original one, it's normally around 14,000 per computer, so that will be a bit expensive, but we have people who can install for you, so that's why I put 10,000 for total for the software. Next, we have rent and deposit at 15,000 shillings per month. We are looking at deposit for 2 months and the initial rent payment of 1 month, so that's 45,000 shillings. And then we have the counter and workstations. Workstations are the stations where you're going to have the desktop computers, and the counter is where the shop attendant is going to stay, where we have the one desktop computer that is monitoring the rest. So desktop, the counter and the working stations, we have a budget of 30,000 shillings. And then we have the industrial photocopier, the big white machine for photocopying. This one we have 60,000 shillings, preferably Kyocera, very good brand. And then we'll have the scanner. We need a colored, probably Epson scanner at 20,000 shillings. And then we'll have electrical wiring and extensions at 6,000 shillings. We are going to need a business permit at 15,000 shillings. You can get it for less. It depends on the county and how you are applying, if it's online or in person. So I've put 15,000 shillings for the business permit. And then we need the shop sign. This is the sign which will show your services and the name of the cyber cafe, 5,000 shillings. And then we are going to need seats. So we have 7 seats at 3,000 shillings each. We have 21,000 as the total. And then we can have 2 plastic seats at 500 shillings each for the clients who could be waiting or just photocopying. So that's 1,000 shillings for 2 plastic seats. And then we'll have stationery, including ink, printing paper, envelopes, staplers, staple pins, paper punch at a total of 10,000 shillings. Then we are going to have a paper cutter for trimming documents, and a laminator at 1,500 shillings. And then we need a binder at 7,000 shillings. Then we are going to have Wi-Fi plus internet cables and the subscription at 10,000 shillings. Then we are going to have padlocks, mop, the mop bucket, and other small accessories at 3,000 shillings. So all that brings our total at 400,000 shillings. So remember, you can always start with what you have. You could target this, but maybe you don't have enough capital. You can always start with 3 or 4 computers, and then you add 2 more as you go on. So a cyber is a very good business. People are going to be browsing, and most of your money you'll make is through printing documents and scanning, especially scanning, because you're not using any ink or paper when you are scanning, and it's also quite costly. So scanning is a very good part of this business. The other way you can make a lot of money is through doing passport applications for clients, applying for good conduct, filing VAT returns, filing nil returns, filing income tax returns. So these are all ways you can profit from having a cyber cafe, and this is a very good business. So our total budget is 400,000 shillings. You can always have more computers if you wish. Rent could be higher if you are doing it in a town or in CBD. So you have to factor all those. You also have to factor in the shop attendant's salary if you're not going to be there in person. So if you have any questions, you can ask in the comments.